think what's happened in the 20th century and a bit at the end of the 19th is that we have been surrounded by machinery which transduces information. I mean, tape recorders and record players and what we're doing now, I mean, film and television and so on. All are machines which change information from one form to another, telephones and so on. And prior to about 1880, nobody had this notion of information being something which could be coded and transformed. And the biology during this century has become increasingly concerned precisely with information. Genetics is the question of how the information is transmitted between generations. Molecular biology is concerned with how it's translated from DNA into protein. Developmental biology is concerned with how it's translated from the sort of a set of proteins into a morphological structure. And evolution theory essentially is about how the information got there in the first place. And I think you could almost characterize the 20th century in biology as the century in which it became the science of information in living systems. Now, lots of biologists wouldn't like that because it's not what they do. But I think that's what's really new about biology in this century.
Yes,